many New Zealanders have made their way to Australia chasing the mining boom. In the state of WA, thousands of guys work fly-in, fly-out jobs in the outback mines. Due to the vast distances to the nearest cities, an entire industry has developed of FIFO workers who have relocated permanently to the tropical paradise of Bali and fly in and out to the mines from there. This video chronicles 3 years of one Kiwi working in the mines while living in Bali. It attempts to be a window into that world and show the pros and cons of the lifestyle, at once dangerous, exciting, and dull.